34 times 3. So to get the answer to 34 times 3, we multiply 4 times 3. We multiply 30 times 3. And then we add our two answers together to get our final answer. So 4 times 3 equals 12. 30 times 3. So to find 30 times 3, we multiply 3 times 3, then add a 0 to our answer. 3 times 3 equals 9. If we add a 0 to our answer, then our answer becomes 90. 4 times 3 equals 12. 30 times 3 equals 90. Now to find out the answer to 34 times 3, we have to add 90 plus 12. 0 plus 2 equals 2. 9 plus 1 equals 10. And our final answer is 102. 34 times 3 equals 102.